100,000 watts.
Oh, music power.
Power.
KKFR. Glendale, Phoenix.
Power.
Power. 92.
Power 92, the Valley's hottest new music mix. I'm Jim Morales, little after 11 o'clock. Here's Jody Watley with Real Love, Power 92. Power 92, the Valley's hottest new music mix. I'm Jim Morales, it's 11:15, and listen for Sanday, also Cynthia, Change On Me, a real hot club song coming up here on Power 92. Power 92 with Jim Morales and the most music in the Valley. Say it's gonna rain? Yeah, good possibility for today and tomorrow with a high of 70. And here's Will to Power, Power 92.
We're clearing the way for another no-talk triple play. Arizona's favorite rock and roll is always on 93.3 KDKB.
93.3 KDKB, the living years. 93.3 KDKB, John Hyatt from the Slow Turning album, that is Paper Thin. The Talking Heads before that, Burning Down the House, and Edgar Winter Group started off the KDKB No Talk Triple Play with Free Wide. 93.3 KDKB, Mesa Phoenix rocks Arizona.
93.3 KDKB rocks Arizona.
Hi, Cool FM, what can we play for you?
Something old. How about the old Beach Boys, Don't Worry Baby?
Okay.
I haven't heard that in a long time.
And what's your name?
Mark, and from Tempe.
What are you doing today, Mark?
Oh, sunbathing. Eating lasagna, sunbathing.
And Beach Boys would just make that whole picture complete.
Hey, it'd be great.
And what radio station plays the greatest oldies for you?
Oh, Cool FM, the number one.
You're listening to 94.5. Your Cool FM playing the greatest oldies on the radio. Crosby, Stills, and Nash from 1969. This day in 1969, the single Pinball Wizard by The Who was released. Also, this date in 1973, Bruce Springsteen was playing at a nightclub in New York called Max's Kansas City. And the guy that signed him up to CBS Records, John Hammond, actually became so excited by the boss that he suffered a heart attack. He survived, though. Also in 1985, this day in 1985, first copies of We Are the World by USA for Africa arrived in record stores, and gosh, there's another rumor floating around.
How you doing?
Hey, pretty good.
Hey, I didn't know if you heard the rumor yet about the Big Bopper coming, because he's alive. Hey, it's all over our office here at Fry's.
Really?
They're saying he's coming back as a Stay Puft Man.
Okay, we have to quash the rumors that the Big Bopper is not coming back as the Stay Puft Man. Those people at Fry's are reading too many of their own tabloids. And let's see, what's going on today? Oh, go down to the Cool Cafe. It's going to be a lot of fun tonight. Baseball 89 Tuesdays. All the guys from the Oakland A's, the San Diego Padres, and the San Francisco Giants are going to be down there. And nice night to do it. Clear, low of 58 right now. Sunny skies and 80 degrees. We have Steve Winwood, the OJs, and Neil Diamond on the way. Stay cool. You're listening to 94.5, your Cool FM playing the greatest oldies on the radio, and for the love of money, the OJs from 1973, Liz Boyle, in for Angela Allen, and once again, time for a mystery oldie. What is this? This is kind of an easy one. 260-9494, give it to you one more time. 260-9494, song from 1977, we'll have in its entirety up next, so stay cool.
If you were to...
94.5, your Cool FM, Liz in for Angela today, and pondering this snippet.
What?
Hi, Cool FM, do you know what our mystery oldie is?
Undercover Angel?
That's right, who's this?
Teresa.
Hi, Teresa, what are you doing today?
Nothing, cleaning house.
Well, what radio station plays the greatest oldies to clean house by?
94, Cool FM.
Thanks for making the big switch to the new Y95.
The Valley's fresh, continuous music leader.
The new Y95.
Fresh, continuous music, the new Y95. It's time I have another Madonna Like a Prayer album for you. Just be caller 20-260-9555. The first in the world to have that album, and it's all yours from the new Y95. Hello, Y95, who's this?
Mike.
Mike, you're a winner.
All right.
You've got the new Madonna Like a Prayer album.
That sounds great.
Are you listening for the song, too, as soon as we play that? If you're caller 95, you're going to win $1,000.
Okay.
Outstanding, huh?
Yeah, that sounds really good.
What station you made the big switch to, Mike?
I made the big switch to the new Y95.
It's time. Here's another extended mix of 25 to 130 songs in a row on the new Y95 KOY FM Phoenix, your fresh, continuous music leader in the next few minutes. Fresh new music from Martika, also Cher and Peter Cetera, and right now, fresh music from Bon Jovi. I'll be there for you on fresh, continuous music, the new Y95.
98 KUPD. Lennon Skinner tickling the old ivories there. Yeah, Curtis Johnson here with you, about ready to throw on some more rock and roll for you. Jimi Hendrix, Watching It Cook, also Poison from Open Up and Say Ah, Boston Third Stage, some ZZ Top from El Loco, one off of the Direct Connect at 260-9800, CPR from Melissa Etheridge, Guadalcanal Diary, and we'll also, coming up in the 1 o'clock hour, have a chance for you guys to score some rap tickets for this Friday to show at Compton Terrace.
Subways, double.
98 KUPD, Tempe, Phoenix, Tucson, Flagstaff, rocks. A difference? The music we do play, 98 KUPD.
For light rock with less talk, turn on the light. KKLT. K-Light, 98.7 FM.
KKLT, K-Light, 98.7 FM. What a day for a daydream, Love and Spoonful. Air Supplied is before that with All Out of Love. We're in this love together, that's Al Jarreau. And we also heard Nicolette Larson with A Lot of Love. It's 12:54. Good afternoon, I'm John Town. Of course, this is a big day for all of us Neil Diamond fans. Tickets finally went on sale for the Neil Diamond Show. He's coming, of course, to the ASU Activity Center on April 21st. And last we've heard, just a few minutes ago, there still are some tickets left to that April 21st show. And of course, the next big question is, is there going to be a second show? Well, we don't know yet, but as soon as we find out, you're definitely going to hear it here on your official source for the Neil Diamond concert information, K-Light, 98.7 FM. Roger Thomas coming in next. He's got more of your favorites for the afternoon. Silhouette from Kenny G coming up, and also Paul Davis, plus more. With the first of five songs in a row, here's Gloria Loring and Carl Anderson on KKLT Phoenix, K-Light, 98.7 FM.
99.9 KEZ, the Valley's only radio station for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. 99.9 KEZ.
99.9 KEZ, the difference is the music. I mean, when you tune in and hear a real good song every time, you know you're listening to 99.9 KEZ, your radio home for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. 99.9 KEZ, today's hits, yesterday's favorites, and a guy who's got the weirdest hair in the business, Simply Red's his name, holding back the years, wrapping up 40 minutes of continuous music during the lunch hour here at 28 minutes in front of 1. Guarantee you that before 1 o'clock rolls around, we'll start another 40 minutes for you, so I want you to stay right there, and hope you'll plan on joining us March 11th, that's Saturday, as we do the 15-mile Walk America for the March of Dimes. In the East Valley, we'll be out there at Fry's Country Club in Southern. Now, it doesn't make any difference whether you walk there or one of the other locations here in Phoenix, but when you do walk, make sure that you're wearing something that says KEZ. Now, why would you do that? Well, I'll tell you why, because if you wear something that says KEZ, we're going to have spotters out there, and those are people that are looking for you to be wearing something that says KEZ, because you could win $100 cash instantly, maybe even tickets to the new movie Chances Are with Cybill Shepherd and Ryan O'Neal. Of course, most importantly, your walk will help benefit the March of Dimes, and that's really important. And it's going to be a lot of fun as well. Now, the start time for us will be 7 o'clock in the morning, Saturday, March 11th, down at Fry's at Country Club in Southern. And there will, of course, be a couple of routes. That's one of them. If you like the other route, you need to call the March of Dimes, 266-9933. Choose one of them. Plan on joining us as we do the 15-mile walk for the March of Dimes, Walk America.
Wingman, why are you and Charlie Babbitt driving through the valley?
KSLX. Yes, I do, here at KSLX 100.7 FM. And for that reason, I'm going to bring on Billy Joel, the Easy Beats in Boston next.
Office nearest to you.
Well, Phoenix Suns open a six-game road trek tonight as they face the Philadelphia 76ers. Trip also includes games against New York, Indiana, Milwaukee, Miami, and Atlanta, so they'll have a busy time of it. We are KSLX.
When you hear classic hit music, you know you're listening to Classic Hits 100.7 FM. KSLX.
KSLX 100.7 FM. Johnny Geezy coming up next with The Doors and ELO.
Come watch them.
Anytime you hear the most country music on the radio, then you know you're listening to KNIX at 102.5 FM and AM 1580. That was Ann Murray. Wrapping up three back-to-back, Shadows in the Moonlight. Also the Desert Rose Band from the album Runnin', called I Still Believe in You, and Ricky Skaggs, Honey, Open that door. 122, midday, Monday. RJ Curtis with you. More back-to-back music on the way. The Judds will start things off. And we have the latest from Reba McEntire for you, too.
125 in Arizona country. We are playing absolutely the most back-to-back country music on the radio at KNIX, AM and FM. 131 in Arizona country, KNIX, where you never have to wait for a great song because we play all your country favorites back-to-back right here at KNIX.
Now you're in charge of the music variety. Snow Radio from KZZP 104.7 FM. Your number one hit music station.
KZZP's Yes, No Radio means better music because you can tell us when you're tired of a song at 260-NO, that's 260-6000, and then you can tell us which songs you want to keep hearing at 260-YES. The most music and the best variety, and a hot new song from Unemotion is on the way. Right now, here's new shoes on KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station.
I think it's great that at KZZP you guys listen to me with Yes, No Radio.
I think it's neat because you can, it's like the public can pick and choose the songs that they want to hear.
Well, it's getting better, definitely.
Good afternoon, it's 1:43. I'm Valerie, and KCCP's Yes No Radio is your chance to get rid of the songs you're tired of by dialing 260-NO, that's 260-6000, and help us play the songs you really want to keep hearing by dialing 260-YESS. More music and more variety from KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station.
Great country favorites, good times.
The new Camel Country 108, Randy Travis, I Won't Need You Anymore. Michael Martin Murphy before that, I'm Gonna Miss You Girl. It's 1:45, about a quarter to two with Jim West. I was just reading an article here about Barbara Bush saying that the president is complaining that the first dog, the presidential dog, Millie, their dog, is coming between them. I guess that Millie likes to sleep on their bed at night right in the middle. Is Millie spoiled or what? Sounds like my two schnauzers. There's a little doghouse out in the backyard of our patio home over in Tempe, but you think our dogs would sleep in a doghouse? Oh, heaven forbid. It's usually curled up on the pillow next to me, breathing their doggy breath.
The Valley's hottest new music mix, Power 92, Healy Dad, it's 2:03 now in America's Hottest City. J.J. Morgan is for active duty, ready to set him up and knock him down. Boom, boom, boom. All afternoon long with Prince, Neurotic, Power 92.
The Valley's hottest new music mix, Power 92 and J.J. Morgan, 2:15 this afternoon. Check out that flamenco guitar, that makes me want to hook up a margarita IV, huh?
That's too early for it, yeah.
It's Lee Sensation, sincerely yours. All you got are radio stations here.
Power 92.
The Valley's hottest new music mix.
Power 92. J.J. Morgan.
Check those clouds out today. What is this nonsense? Is this supposed to be sunny this time of year? Come on. Gotta love the rain, though. At least you can wash a little bit of the smog away. Smartica. More than you know. Power 92. Triple the music, Power 92, it's J.J. Morgan in action all afternoon with the March of Dimes, Walk America Team Walk, set for a week from this Saturday. You need to get involved, need more details, give me a call here at Power 92.
93.3 KDKB with Heart and Straight On, wrapping up the No Talk Triple Play with Kendall Adkins. Don't forget, tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock, Dennis McBroom will be kicking off the KDKB Block Party Weekend. Yes, it's making its return to the Valley with great blocks of rock and roll all weekend long. Coming up, we've got 40 minutes of commercial-free rock and roll. We'll have some Little Feet in there, some CCR, Journey, and we'll get it started with Mike and the Mechanics, The Living Years, for Gary out in Mesa at 260-9393. Stick around for that.
We're clearing the way for 40 minutes commercial-free. Arizona's favorite rock and roll is always on 93.3 KDKB.
93.3 KDKB, Mesa, Phoenix, rocks Arizona.
The greatest oldies, your cool FM.
Well, who are we and what are we up to this afternoon? Hi, Cool FM.
Hi, I'd like to make an instant request.
Yeah, who's this?
This is Penny.
All right, Penny, what are you doing this afternoon?
I'm working.
And where you work at?
I work at Action Physical Therapy.
eking out a meager living in action physical therapy. You guys get into rolfing out there?
No, we don't do that here.
You understand the process of rolfing?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Yes, well, I do.
Why don't you call Karin tonight and talk to her about it? She's
okay.
Really into that. Okay?
I sure will.
All right.
Can you play Mother Freedom by Brad, please?
Oh, yeah, we can do that. Brad, rocking your afternoon. We will do that. We will honor your request. So what radio station plays the greatest oldies for you?
94.5 Cool FM. Do
all right. I tell you, Ringo really had a hard drum part on that song, huh? You're listening to 94.5 Your Cool FM, playing the greatest oldies on the radio. McCartney and the Beatles from the White Album in FM digital stereo off the CD player for you this afternoon. Bob McKelvey here. Things to do? Well, we have a few options here. Of course, you got the old reliable Cool Cafe, 909 East Camelback Road, always a happening place. Street of Dreams at the Troon Ridge Estates through March 26th. $6 for adults. For more info, here's the number, 585-0387.
Your fresh, continuous music leader, the new Y95, is KOY-FM, Phoenix.
Hi, this is Mike Quayle of Wickenburg. Even though my brother's the vice president, I still made the big switch to the new Y95.
Fresh continuous music, the new Y95, your fresh continuous music leader throughout the day, featuring those extended mixes. Like we're in one right now, 25 to 130 songs in a row. And the boys are here. Fresh continuous music, the new Y95, from one Stevie B to another. Stevie B and I want to be the one of the new Y95.
98K UPD, the Doors, from the compact laser disc of Morrison Hotel and the Peace Frog. Good afternoon, J. David Holmes with you. Be listening for the U2 song of the day to qualify for the trip to Dublin, Ireland for two. Also, just for qualifying, you'll win the U2 Rattle and Hum home video cassette of the movie that was out just a few months back. And also, maybe you could win a runner-up prize of a complete U2 CD library. So just be listening for that to roll by sometime this afternoon. Rat tickets to roll your way and REM from the Green CD at FM 98. 98KUPD, Tempe, Phoenix, Arizona's choice for album rock.
98KUPD.
Whenever you hear back-to-back country music, you know you're listening to Arizona's best and most country, KNIX. My goodness, he's a broken lady, Larry Gatlin and the Gatlin Brothers Band on KNIX. John Schneider, before that, you're the last thing I needed this morning, some Lyle Lovett. I Loved You Yesterday, Conway Twitty, Three Times a Lady, The Boys from Oak Ridge, Ricky Skaggs, Keith Whitley with I'm No Stranger to the Rain, and In Love with Ronnie Millsap, Don Williams coming up, Alabama, Johnny Lee. My name is Brian Kelly, and we're in the middle of a KNI Extra Music Hour, 50 minutes of back-to-back music from KNIX. Old Coyote Town, more back-to-back music on the radio. This is Don Williams on KNIX.
Light rock, less talk. KKLT, Phoenix, K-Light, 98.7 FM.
For a great companion all through the day, turn on the light. KKLT, K-Light, 98.7 FM.
KKLT, K-Light, 98.7 FM. The love theme from Dirty Dancing and I've Had the Time of My Life. Bill Medley and Jennifer Warnes. Lou Rawls before that with You'll Never Find Another Love Like Mine. Paul Stuckey did The Wedding Song and Cat Stevens' Morning is Broken. 2:20, good afternoon. This is Roger Thomas on a midday Monday with your favorite light rock. Still ahead, I've got Jermaine Jackson and James Taylor coming up next.
99.9 KEV, the only radio station to listen to at work for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. 99.9 KEZ.
99.9 KEZ. Today's hits, yesterday's favorites, and Sheriff. When I'm with you, wrapping up 40 minutes of continuous music here at 29 minutes in front of 3 o'clock. And I guarantee before the hour's done, we'll start another 40 minutes worth before 3 o'clock, we're going to be right back into it. So I want you to stay right there. This John Gibson wants you to join us, too. JC's Rodeo of Rodeos. We're going to be there opening night for the KEZ Maribank Bandana Buck Night. You get a shot at roping a steer that's going to be stationary. And a dollar donation will get you a commemorative bandana. So get ready to come on out and join the fun with KEZ Maribank on Bandana Buck Night. Wednesday, this Wednesday, from your friends, 99.9 KEZ. Then join us and Miller Lite as we welcome the St. Paddy's Day Parade back to Central Avenue Saturday, March March 18th. If you'd like some information on either of those events or anything else going on in the Valley, you can call the KEZ info line, brought to you by Domino's Pizza at 260-EASY. That's 260-3279.
Yeah, the Rolling Stones, KSLX 100.7 FM. I don't know if you heard this story, but did you hear this? Mick Jagger, Keith Richards are negotiating a contract right now to star in some Pepsi ads. Boy, say it ain't so. I don't want them to be selling out, you know, like Madonna and George Michaels and all that. They don't need the money. They don't need to be endorsing Pepsi. They don't.
30. The card that pays you back.
John Giese is my name. You know, you may have heard us talking about this KSLX prize vault we've been putting together. Well, we pretty much got the thing packed with stuff. We're adding up the value of things that we have in the prize vault right now. And my guess is that it's going to be over 20 grand. And the KSLX Prize Vault is going to be making its debut this weekend. You just keep it locked right here to 100.7 FM for details. KSLX.
The Innovator. KZZP delivers with Yes No Radio.
Dial 260-YESS if you love it.
Or 260-NO.
260-6000.
If we should lose it.
Vote on any song.
Any song.
Anytime.
Anytime.
Now we're talking variety.
AM and FM, Mesa Phoenix, a service of Nationwide Communications.
This is Andy from Paradise Valley. I like Yes No Radio because we finally got the chance to hear what we want to hear when we want to hear it. It's about time a radio station did that.
The deal as we roll through at least 75 hits in a row on KZZP 104.7 FM, the home of Yes No Radio, 307 Steve Grossen for Bob Case. Now, if you love a song, anytime, 260-YESS. And if you're sick of it, it's 260-NO, that's 260-6000. Yes No Radio from KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station. Let's do track from Debbie Gibson on KZZP, your home for Yes No Radio. Now, if you're outside soaking up the rays, lucky enough to do that, or even if you're at the office, you can still take advantage of Yes No Radio. Dial 260-YESS if you love a song, or 260-NO, that's 260-6000 if you're sick of hearing it. It's Yes No Radio, and it's only from KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station.
An insatiable collective wonder and light, we pledge to perpetually stretch, bend, and jolt the entertainment medium with intoxicating and lightning illusions, shuddering on the brink of acceptability. So help me God.
100,000 watts. Music. Power. KKFR.
Sunday night television. Last night I had this really bad dream that I was married and I had a couple of kids. Which is not that bad, but the dream was I was married to Peg Bundy. Gee, I got rocks at the look. All part of a better mix on your Power 92.
The Valley's hottest new music mix, Power 92. Kid, can I talk to Vinny on this car phone? Where are you at right now?
Just approaching my road and the freeway.
Oh, are you getting on I-17?
Yeah, ma'am.
I'll tell you what, why don't you head northbound on I-17 and just past the Bellworld off-ramp, you'll see a Power 92 billboard upside down.
Okay.
Are you heading that way?
I'm heading that way.
Okay, where are you at? Where exactly are you at?
Right now I'm on I-17 getting on at Bellworld.
Okay.
Just crossing the off-ramp up here.
Okay.
There it is.
Do you see it? You to go stop by rallies and pick up a Power 92 bumper stick and put it on your car upside down.
You got it.
Tell me what station gives you the power of the most music of Phoenix. Valley's hottest new music mix. Power 92. Kid Kelly, what's happening tonight?
Nothing. Just laying around the house.
Just flying around the house?
Yeah.
By yourself?
Yeah.
Geez, can't that be kind of dangerous?
Yeah.
I mean, you're there all alone. Something can happen.
Yeah, but I take risks.
Oh, you take risks. Like, what kind of risks?
For me to know, you need to find out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See your radio over there?
Yeah.
Watch this. Last time you take a rest, let's say my show. Shock with Power 92. For the most music, we are Power 92, CVB, Spring Club. 828 with Ken Kelly. Definitely crank it up. More favorite non-stop power jams seconds away. And we are taking on your request. 260-6923. Definitely going to be taking on a request from the folks out there at ESU, Channing FWM. More wedgie music. Depeche Mode. People coming up.
The greatest guitar licks are always on 93.3.
KDKB.
93.3 KDKB, the home of Get the Let Out, every weeknight at 10 o'clock. That's three Zep tunes in a row for you, and we'll do that for you just a couple hours, an hour and a half from right now, as a matter of fact. In your nearer future, though, another KDKB No Talk triple play. Inside there, the new one from David Crosby, Drive My Car. But something to tell you about, which happens to be a freebie. Oh, so now I get your attention, right? Well, KDKB presents the premiere screening of Leviathan. That's an MGM picture. This Thursday night at the Harkins Arcadia 8 at 3975 East Thomas Road. Now, I believe the Harkins Arcadia 8 theater is the one with the gourmet snack bar. You can make of that what you want. You know, go in there, order some caviar, some escargot, and a box of jujubes. Well, whatever. If that's not the case, you can see this movie for free. And the passes are available at Western Honda. That's at 6717 East McDowell Road in Scottsdale. That's Leviathan. It's an underwater thriller. The nearest thing I can match up to this flick is maybe an alien type of movie. It's a scary thing, okay? So bring somebody to hold on to. Your free passes to Leviathan. That's at Western Honda. Once again, 6717 East McDowell Road in Scottsdale, Arizona.
Yeah, Doc, what are you doing with all those baseball tickets?
We're clearing the way for another no-talk triple play. Arizona's favorite rock and roll is always on 93.3 KDKB.
94.5
Going back to 1966 for Neil Diamond's very first release, Solitary Man, part of four of the greatest oldies back to back. You're listening to 94.5, your cool FM, playing the greatest oldies on the radio. It's Daryl Hall, John Oates. Hi, this is Karin, getting ready to kick off another four of the greatest oldies back to back, but I need your help because we're going to kick off the first foreigner or the first song there. It will be an instant request. So 260-9494 if there's a tune you'd like to hear. Stay cool.
April 5th.
Cool. Hi, who's this?
Hi, this is Nova.
Hi, what are you doing tonight?
Oh, doing dishes.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Well, hey, what can I play for you?
I'd like to hear Vinny Kiss Me by The Crystal.
You got it.
Alrighty, thank you.
Sure, what station always gives you the greatest oldies on the radio?
94.5 Cool FM.
The Valley's original fresh continuous music station.
There's Jason, we gotta call Hayden. 195 is number one.
The new Y95.
The new Y95, your fresh continuous music leader with an extended mix of 25 to 130 songs in a row. Coming up just a little bit later on, I'm BJ Harris. Swineless pigs in the control room tonight because the new Y95 will be at the Maricopa County Fair all week long, starting Wednesday with the pig races, and we don't have anywhere to put them except in the control room with me for the next 3 days. Help. The new Y95 All Request Dedication Hour. Down, boys. We'll come up at 9 o'clock tonight. 260-9555. Excuse me while I feed the pigs.
New Wild Cherry Pepsi. Your fresh, continuous music leader. The new Y95 is KOY-FM. Phoenix.
Step aside and give you a fresh new music ride. Here comes an extended mix of 25 to 130 songs in a row on the new Y95, your fresh continuous music leader. The next few minutes, you'll hear Like a Prayer, the brand new one from Madonna, The Boys, and Dial My Heart. Now, this Rocket Def Leppard on fresh continuous music, the new Y95. Fresh continuous music, the new Y95. BJ Harris inside your nighttime. It's not me, it's the smell in the room. It's those damn pigs. Y95 week at the Maricopa County Fair, and the pig race is coming soon. We've got all the details for you coming up. Meanwhile, we're going to keep the pigs in the control room to keep them off the steroids. It's a mess in here, too. Madonna, Like a Prayer. You heard it first on the new Y95.
98KUPD, Tempe, Phoenix, Tucson, and Flagstaff. We're rocking statewide. Matty A.K. UPD, first again with your new rock here from Lou Reed off of New York. This is Dirty Boulevard.
Your Pillow Talk with Jennifer Rice, Sweetheart Dedication. It's for you, Debbie, for Michael. K-Light, 98.7 FM. Whisper. Sure is good to have you with your Pillow Talk tonight. K-Light, 98.7 FM.
Classic hits without the bebop. 100.7 FM, KSLX.
KSLX. Classic hits, classic rock and roll, 100.7 FM, KSLX. Shelly Dunn, your lady of the evening. Gosh, it sounds good to say that again. We had lots of great evening folks calling in at 260-6636. Great to hear from you, Phyllis, and we've got your Steppenwolf coming up. Also, Badfinger and Foreigner on deck.
KSLX.
Well, hi there. I'm Shelly Dunn. You know, I've had a lot of phone calls coming in at our number, 260-6636. People asking about that Marshall Tucker Miller Genuine Draft show at After the Gold Rush in Tempe, starting in about 35 minutes. I'm on hold right now. I want to see if we have any information on tickets for you. Let's see what we can find
out. Help you?
Hi, this is Shelly Dunn at KSLX. I'm just wondering how ticket sales are going for the Marshall Tucker Band.
It's great.
Are there still tickets available?
Uh-huh.
Okay, and showtime?
And that's $14.50.
They're $14.50, and showtime is 8 o'clock.
And Chuck Hall's opening.
Oh, Chuck Hall and the Brick Wall. Who's this?
This is Sandy. Hold on a second.
Sure. Hey, they must be so busy there that
this
they
is Sandy from Evening Star.
Hi, Sandy.
Hi. Well,
I just wanted to make sure that they could still get tickets. I'm getting lots of calls about it, so if you
they're
don't...
I mean, I walked in, and the line just to buy tickets is so long.
Packed.
It looks really good. There's a steady flow of cars coming in the parking lot, lots of people, you know, so it looks really good, you know. The ticket count was great this morning, and we're hoping it to sell out.
Oh, that's fantastic. But people,
yeah.
I'm going to send the listeners who've been calling on over there and tell them that they can still get tickets.
Yeah, if they're stuck, you know, they can still buy them at Ticketmaster, which is in Tower Records. If they're, you know, if they're worried about, they're in Phoenix and they're worried about getting over to Tempe, you know, go to Tower in Phoenix and buy a ticket, because it's on the computer.
Okay, that's great, Sandy. Well, thank you so much, and I know that's a rock and roll crowd over there, so you're going to have a great show tonight.
Okay.
Take it easy.
Alrighty.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. We got the Rascals right now. Classic hits, classic rock and roll, KSLX.
The Innovator.
KZZP delivers with Yes, No Radio.
Dial 260-YESS if you love it.
Or 260-NOTE.
260-6000
if we should lose it.
Vote on any song.
Any song.
Anytime.
Anytime.
Now we're talking variety.
KZZP, 104.7 FM. Your number one hit music station.
6 o'clock, baby. 6 o'clock.
KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station. And Kevin Ryder rolling another maximum music sweep of at least 30 hits in a row. And the music you want to hear on the Yes, No lines. Also time to play Pick Your Brain. Final trivia contest that I've kind of made up. 260-1047. We'll take caller number 25 right now. If you can answer me this question, you'll win on Free Movie Monday. Tickets to any AMC movie at any AMC theater. Here's the question. What did Bobby Brown want to do before he became a singer? What was his goal? When Bobby Brown was a kid, he said, I want to do what? What was his dream? It's tonight's pick. Your brain. 260-1047 right now. KCZP 104.7 FM. Your number one hit music station. Time for KCCP's Pick Your Brain question. Who's on the phone with me?
Hi, this is Janina.
Hi, Janina, you're caller 25. Hello?
Hello?
You're caller 25.
Oh, I know it.
You do? What is it? Wait a minute. First, I have to introduce it as tonight's Pick Your Brain.
Brain.
Question. All right, what did Bobby Brown want to be when he was a kid?
He wants to be a basketball player.
A professional basketball star, ladies and gentlemen. How did you know that?
Somewhere.
You heard it somewhere. Those little trivia things floating around. You won tonight's pick.
Oh,
your brain. Wait, say that again.
What did I win?
You got movie tickets to any AMC movie that you want to see at any AMC theater.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Rain Man, Accidental Tourist, Mississippi Burning, and a whole lot more.
Oh.
Yeah, tell me what's the phrase to pay.
KCP 104.7 is the number one hit music station.
KZZP's instant request.
Did you just play Straight Up Now Tell Me?
Straight Up Now Tell Me, do you really want to love me forever?
Yeah.
Oh?
Yeah.
Yeah, who's this?
This is Rachel.
Rachel, what station gets on your request instantly?
KZZP 104.7 FM, number one, hit music station.
I think you really love me, you love me.
Great country favorites, good times. Camel Country 108.
times, great country favorites. That's the new Camel Country 108. She won't open that door. You ticked her off really good, Ricky Skaggs. At 11:42 with Bill Anthony. Thanks for taking a nighttime ride on the Camel. Another 50 minutes of nonstop country favorites coming up with the young one, Charlie Martinez.
99.9 KEZ, where the difference is the music. I'll tell you, there's always a better song playing on KEZ. This is your radio home for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. Here's Hall & Oates. Let's do a little one-on-one on 99.9 KEZ. 99.9 KEZ, the Valley's only radio station for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. Hall & Oates wraps up 40 minutes worth of continuous and commercial-free music, and I promise you we'll kick off 60 minutes worth of music before this hour is up.
866-0085.
Now?
Right now.
Right now. Okay, KEZ Valley weather. Well, tonight will be some high clouds, low in the mid-50s, but it's perfect cuddle weather, so why don't you get up and snuggle next to somebody you love, and it'll be just fine. Tomorrow, a mixture of sunshine and high clouds, high in the mid-80s. Real nice, though. Currently, Glendale at 65, Tempe 64, and right now in Phoenix, it's 66 degrees at the new 99.9 KEZ.
Officially kicking the weekend off. Basket of the Suns had a lot of things happening this weekend. Later on this hour, as always, your chance to scam some Run of Power concert tickets. Bring them to the Valley. Sunday, March 19th at Studio West. And you'll be on your way from Power 92. How bad do you want to go see Run of Power?
Yeah.
How bad do you want to go?
Real bad.
You're on your way.
About that.
Who's talking to me?
My name's Jeff.
Jeff, where are you calling for this afternoon?
LA Social Distributors.
Working hard? Thank God the weekend is here.
You bet.
Now, don't do anything. Hold everything aside for Sunday, March 19th, because we're sending you and three friends to go see Studio West and Will to Power. How's that sound?
Great.
Who gives you the Power and Will to Power concert tickets?
Power 92.
My favorite game this time of year is Show Me Your Tan Line, and I'll show you mine. There it is, all the way through the weekend. Looking great. Low tonight at 65, 92.3 tomorrow. For Saturday, that's what we got right now. We've maxed out at 92.3 from Power 92 with a chance.
KSLX. As the dog used to say in the cartoons, oh, he went another way. Show me the way. Classic hits, classic rock and roll. KSLX 100.7 FM with Andy Olson, and we're going to slide out one of those lost and vinyl tracks here and dug it up in the home front from the AO archives. And a group from England, together 68, 69, put out one album. They were called The World of Oz, and they had one song that was a slight hit here in America. It was called The Muffin Man. This is off compact disc 2. Classic hits, classic rock and roll, The World of Oz. It is lost in vinyl on KSLX.
Classic hits without the bubble gum. 100.7 FM, KSLX.
KZZP Yes No Radio means you get the Valley's best music variety and now the most free money. Keep listening to win your share of the richest cash giveaway in Phoenix history. The Yes No Money Machine gets cranked up Monday morning on KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station. Rolling 50 hits in a row.
The Innovator.
KZZP delivers with Yes No Radio.
Dial 260-YESS if you love it.
Or 260-NO.
That's 260-6000
if we should lose it.
Vote on any song,
anytime,
anytime.
Now we're talking variety.
KZZP AM and FM, Mesa Phoenix, a service of nationwide communication.
There's Restless Heart, the bluest eyes in Texas. And more back-to-back country favorites from KNIX. Right before that, Eddie Raven, Sometimes a Lady, Sometimes a Bad Girl. George Strait, Baby's Gotten Good at Goodbye. Three more back-to-back at 11:41. This is George King getting ready to wrap up what's left of a Wednesday night. More back-to-back country music coming up. Merle Haggard, Randy Travis, also the brand new one from Clint Black. We're right in the middle of 50 minutes of back-to-back country favorites. Ronnie Millsap on KNIX.
You're my always and
forever.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. The most new music.
Power 92.
The most music, Power 92, is Sandy Diamond. And don't forget, Power 92 is welcoming Will to Power. So don't go anywhere. We're bringing him to town March 19th at Studio West. And I have four tickets, and they'll be waiting for someone this hour when I give you the chance to call in. So keep it near your radio. Sandy, notice me at your Power 92. Power 92, where triple the music means the most variety. The most music, Power 92. And let's go to the phone. Power 92, who's this?
This is Ethan.
Hey, how old are you, guy?
I'm 21.
You are?
Well, actually, I'm 22. I just turned 22.
Well, congratulations.
All right.
Because not only because you had a birthday, but because you have four tickets to see Will to Power March 19th at Studio West with your Power 92.
Oh, cool. That's my brother's birthday. We're going to all go.
Hey, all right. Hey, what station gives you the most music?
Power 92.
The greatest oldies, your coolest.
Okay, can you tell me what Zeppelin appeared on the cover of Led Zeppelin's first album? Do you know the answer, huh? Good morning, Cool FM.
Hi.
Hi.
Is it the Hindenburg?
It sure is the Hindenburg. Who's this?
Jason.
Hi, Jason. What are you doing?
Oh, getting ready to go to bed.
Getting ready to go to bed? Tell me something. What station always plays the greatest oldies and gives you the most fun?
94.5.
Accept no substitutes. Real Rock, 98KUPD.
98KUPD, love song from Tesla's, the latest CD, The Great Radio Controversy, which is the basis of their latest tour. Thanks to your concert station, that means Tesla lands at Compton Terrace on Sunday, April 2nd, along with a special guest, Vixen and Poison. It's going to be one hot afternoon of music, things getting started about 2 o'clock that afternoon. Jackie Selby along with you guys, and yet to come, Metallica as promised. Something from NXS, yes, Pink Floyd and Bullet Boys, FM 98.
99.9 KEZ, the Valley's only radio station for today's hits and yesterday's favorites. Good morning, it's 1:40. I'm Perry Damone, just escorting you through 60 minutes of continuous music. Here's Basha and a new day for you on 99.9 KEZ. 99.9 KEZ, today's hits and yesterday's favorites. Good morning, Perry Damone along with you. Glad you could join us. Here's Breathe, man. A couple of hits under their belts. How Can I Fall? Hands to Heaven. And now Don't Tell Me Lies on 99.9 KEZ.
Arizona Country.
Here's more back-to-back country music for you on KNIX.
Hi, my name's Ann Hobbins, and I made the bass switch to Y95, and I won $1,000 on the home game.
Fresh, continuous music, the new Y95, Jackie West, and you better pick up your Super Sticker at any Arby's, because this Thursday, if we spot your sticker on the back of your eyes, you're going to receive 1,000 big ones, only on the new Y95. Fresh, continuous music, the new Y95, Jackie West, in the middle of at least 40 songs in a row. Call me on the studio line at 260-9555 so we can add to the list. Call now on the new Y95.
The new Y95 always gives you 25 to 130 songs in a row. Extended mixes mean fresh, continuous music. The new Y95.
We're clearing the way for 40 minutes commercial-free. Arizona's favorite rock and roll is always on 93.3 KDKB.
Arizona's favorite rock and roll is always on 93.3 KDKB Mesa Phoenix. 93.3 KDKB, working on it. We're working on 40 minutes commercial-free. That's Chris Rea off New Light Through Old Windows and working on it. This is Eddie Webb. And I want you to be listening for the KDKB Rock Spring Training Vocoder. As soon as you hear that, we need you to be the ninth caller, 260-9393. You got to pick up tickets for Cactus League baseball action that's going on in the Valley for the next, month or two, or whatever. So be listening for that. You're going to pick up tickets to go see some Cactus League baseball from 93.3 KDKB.
Light Rock.
K
KKLT, K-Light, 98.7 FM, Champaign, how about us? In Too Deep from Genesis, also The Carpenters, We've Only Just Begun, and Let It Be from The Beatles. 1:24 on a Tuesday morning. Good morning, I'm Melody Brooks. We've got music coming up from Glenn Medeiros, also Bobby McFerrin. K-Light specializes in light rock with less talk. We play more music, and we never interrupt by talking over your favorite songs. K-Light, 98.7 FM.
KSLX.
Please, a warm welcome for Andy Olson for covering me while I was late in the Scottsdale Police Department for not being where I was driving on en route here. Good morning. We're about 2:20 on this morning. What is today? Let me see here. Tuesday morning. KSLX.
Now you have a choice. We are the ones with all the good times and great country favorites. Camel Country 108, KMLE Chandler Phoenix.
Camel Country 108. Camel Country 108, we're in the midst of another 18 in a row, 50 minutes of non-stop country favorites.
I'd like to know, are you really ready for some super dynamite soul? Introducing the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Dynamite. The amazing Mr. Please Please himself, the hardest working man in show business. Ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show.
Out.
Let's do it already.
Maria.
You know I feel good. It's Friday. Hey. Excuse me, let me through. It's KZZP's Yes No Radio. It means better music variety because we're listening to you to find out which songs you really want to hear and which songs you're getting tired of. Make sure you keep it locked in. I've got fresh music coming right up you don't want to miss from Milli Vanilli on KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station.
Thank you for that lovely tune. That funky music will drive us till the dawn. Let's go, let's boogaloo till we puke.
KZZP, hello, who's this?
Christina Gray.
Christina, you are my winner.
Are you kidding me?
I am serious.
Oh my God, I'm
serious. Congratulations. What are you doing tonight, Christine?
I was in bed.
You were in bed and you just happened to hear the touchstones and you called
me. Yes, I've been trying all night.
Well, you're going to the Winter Nationals.
Oh my God.
And it can happen for you also. Make sure you keep it right here and keep listening to KZZP. 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station. All right, Christine.
Yes, No Radio is music variety.
KZZP 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station.
Look at this studio, filled with glamorous prizes, fabulous and exciting merchandise, including
100,000 watts of music power.
KKFR, Glendale, Phoenix.
Power 92.
Power 92, hi, who's this?
Michelle.
Michelle! Hey, you're caller 10.
Am I?
Yeah!
Cool. We sell four Will to Power tickets for our exclusive concert at Studio West March 19th.
How do you feel right now, Michelle?
I feel great.
Are you tingling?
Mm-hmm.
Feel good all over?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Can we
take
over
some pictures for us?
Yeah, 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 really. Hey, all right, Michelle, you've done good, so pat yourself on the back.
Thanks.
And no, don't pat yourself there. You.
Oh, man, Michelle, tell us, who gives you the power and the most music in Phoenix?
Power 92.
For wild excitement and over a million cash prizes, play the Arizona Lottery's newest instant game, Joker's Wild. Play for fun, play for cash, just play the darn thing today.
Power 92, dependable road watch, and Mark Jeffrey is a mile high above.
A mile high above a train along Grand Avenue, would you believe? It's doing the locomotion.
Oh,
cut it out.
I love that.
Got heavy traffic, pop and go freeway.
Is it just me, or do you feel good all over too, Royce?
Oh, is that what that is?
It's 8:42 now.
19 away from 9 o'clock.
Is that
Power
right?
92.
18 away from 9 o'clock, isn't it?
20-something. It's
20.
Shut up!
93.3 KDKB with Tim and Mark here. Sunny, up around 95 for a high today. It is 8:45. Jefferson Starship at 93.3 KDKB. Good morning.
93.3 KDKB, REM, and stand. Good morning. You got 8:52 on the clock right now. 8 minutes in front of 9 o'clock. Tim Scott and Mark Derringer here. Brand new KDKB morning show. And I think I just had an interior burp. Excuse
okay.
me. These mics are very sensitive. They pick stuff up. Hold on a second. Time out. Okay, now I feel better.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm much better now. Sunny today, and a high of around 95 degrees later on this afternoon.
Yeah, 7 minutes before 9 o'clock. challenge ahead of us right now.
What?
Is to talk about this new show that's premiering this weekend on Fox called Cops, without making any donut shop jokes.
Okay,
right?
Well, was that the real life cop action series or whatever they're
doing? Yeah, it's very real life, I guess. What they're going to do is follow around police officers mm-hmm. on their actual beats and their actual home life mm-hmm. Down in Florida, near Miami, I think, which mm-hmm. is a high crime area. So it's a...
Geez, they should have gone to Baltimore for that.
It's a gritty, realistic show.
All right.
In fact, the commercial for it goes something like this.
Real crime, real danger, real life. The Los Angeles Times calls it absolutely captivating. Newsday hails it as the best new crime series of the year.
And Hustler says, it gave me a boner.
Oh, there you go.
We'll see what goes on with the show this weekend.
Yeah, I almost hope the show's not very successful because you know how TV is, they copy everything,
yeah.
right? So next week it'll be like, plumbers will go under the sink and into the drain. So, I don't know. When is that, Saturday? Is
that's
that
Saturday night on Fox after the reporters.
And we'll have the old VCR rolling for that one.
Yeah, right? We heard about this a while back, so we'll see how it goes. Should be an interesting show.
Hi there, everyone. The T-Man, Jerry Trujillo.
Red Blue Jeans from John Kilzer, 93.3 KDKB, Arizona's favorite rock and roll. Hey, the time is 9:07, and tonight, Arizona's concert station, KDKB, is welcoming Stephen Stills and Robin Trower to the Celebrity Theater. Tim and I are going to be out there. It's going to be a great show.
Yeah, buddy.
Robin Trower and Stephen Stills. Trower warms up, then Stills comes on later. Need any concert info, it's always there for you. 897-93-FM. Simple as that.
Yeah, tonight the Celebrity Theater got more tickets to give away for that later on today right here at KDKB. Also coming up in just a little bit, more Cactus League tickets to give away. We're going to send somebody to a Monday afternoon game, a great excuse to blow off work. It's going to be the Giants taking on the Cubs at Ho-Ho-Com, and we got tickets for that coming up in just a little bit. Keep listening to the 93.3 KDKB Rock Spring Training Vocoder. It'll be call number 9. We'll have those tickets for you.
All right, 908, 93.3 KDKB.
93.3 KDKB Rock Spring Training.
Hi, this is Mario Andretti, and I made a big switch to the new Y95.
That's former minor league pitcher for the Oakland A's organization, Benito Mardones. Actually, from the Dominican Republic. No, none of that is true. Come on, cut that out. It's 20 minutes after 9 o'clock on the new Y95. Benny Mardones is the guy singing that song. It's called Into the Night. This weekend, a lot of folks are heading out to Encanto Park on the weekends. That is a great place since they've remodeled it. Have you been over there, Tim?
No, they put the new lagoon in with the fake rocks.
Mm-hmm. It's great. It's beautiful. You got to see it.
All right.
And an added attraction this weekend is the Y95 Pepsi Super Jam Box. It's going to be out there kicking out the jams. You're going to be able to hear this thing from the whole park. Anywhere in the park, you'll hear the jam box. No point in bringing your radio. The music's coming from the new Y95.
Yeah, and we have got the horoscopes coming up. Patty's going to tell you what to expect this weekend horoscopically. Is that the door? The phone. It's the phone.
You're right. Let's get it. Good morning, Y95.
Hello, Bill and Timmy. It's me, Senator John Tower. I'm calling y'all from the rumpus room at the Capitol.
Well, Senator Tower, sorry to hear you didn't get confirmed by this.
Sorry? Hell, I ain't sorry.
You're not.
Well, this is the biggest break of my life. This way I can drink all I want, chase all the women I want.
Hey, come on now.
Hell, I may even open a drive-through window like y'all. So I can start taking money from defense contractors again.
Man,
you mean you don't have any hard feelings at all?
No, but I hope to later when Babette and Laverne come over.
Hey, come on. I mean you don't have any regrets about not being confirmed?
I know what you mean. I don't care if I get bar mitzvahed. I only have 4 words to say. The bar is open.
Hey, be careful, Mr. Tower. Yeah. There's a lot of...
Oh, I'm through with that. What? Let's party, Washington. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye. Word, everybody.
Yeah. Word.
Word, John.
In response to your...
The White Morning Zoo.
Thank God it's...
The All-New Y 95.
Fresh, continuous music. The new Y 95. It's Bill and Tim of the Y Morning Zoo. And Commander Bill has just set Blue Thunder down on the roof here of the Eden's Towers in downtown Phoenix. And Bill wanted to hear the brand new Cat Stevens song that we're playing.
Yeah.
The only station in the city that's playing the new song from Cat Stevens. Here it is on the new Y 95.
I'm a devout follower of the Ayatollah. The Ayatollah. Leaping and jumping like a holy roller. I like the Ayatollah.
Can't let them get away with this,
can't. And if they ever write a book, I won't peek and I won't look. If Satanic Verses is a book, away, then the guy will have to die.
Speaking of people,
I'm a devout follower of the Ayatollah. Ayatollah, Ayatollah. Big hairy face with a great big mole.
Normality, if that's possible on this particular radio program. 28 minutes away from 10 o'clock on the new Y95.
98 KUPD. 7 years ago, that album debuted. Asian, only time will tell. For all you veteran rock and rollers that have been with the mayor for a while, just think 7 years from today, in 1996, we'll probably be saying to each other, God, remember that group called REM, you know? 98KUPD, 649, Suck Wind Revenge, up next every Wednesday morning. Thank you, every Wednesday morning, just before 7 o'clock. Couple suck winds before we get into it here. Want to tell the Atlanta Hawks to suck wind because the Suns kicked their ass last night.
Yeah!
114 to 112, suck wind to whoever canceled the Thorogood concert.
No kidding.
How can they do that?
Yeah.
The mayor was psyched to see George Thorogood.
GT and the D's.
Suck wind to the IRS toll-free tax helpline, who is wrong 30% of the time with your questions.
Or more.
That number is 1-800-424-1040.
Of course, it helps to have it toll-free because they're going to lose about another $100,000 of your money with a wrong answer, so why not have it toll-free, you know? God, unbelievable. Suck wind to whoever injected the poison into the red grapes from Chile. You know?
That's true.
I mean, if it's green grapes, no big deal. But don't screw around with the red grapes. God!
Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, a man who broke a needle trying to backmask a Salman Rushdie book, Dave Pratt.
All right, 7 o'clock, hump day morning. How you doing? 98KUPD, Tebby Phoenix, Tucson Flagstaff. You know, we've been trying to figure out this controversy over Madonna's new video, Like a Prayer.
Yeah.
All right, she upset a lot of the religious factor out there.
Mm-hmm.
And I finally have a solution for Madonna.
What's that, Dave?
Let's get her to pose for a picture at the Grand Canyon. KUPD, got to get you into my life. Good morning, everybody. Good looking Wednesday out there. The cooker, what's going on?
Well, the Valley of Sun will get former President Reagan at ASU, and the appearance will be free. You guys who bought tickets can get refunds at Dillard's or Gamage, and that's where you can get your free tickets to Reagan Speaks next Monday night.
Now, this didn't start out free.
Absolutely not. He was going to charge for it, but I don't think ticket sales went that well, Dave.
Well, he went up against Neil Diamond.
That's it. That's absolutely it. And Poison and Tesla as well.
Yeah.
The state senate has given final approval. You want to talk about baseball? Cactus League? You got that little thing, Dave? Where's the tape?
Yeah, do you want it now, babe?
Where's the sports tape? Don't you got that?
You want it?
Yeah, I want the sports tape. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hold on.
Okay, all right.
I'm getting it.
Make a bunch of noise.
I'm getting it.
Okay.
Oh, come on! Look what you did.
Look what you caused.
I found it.
Let's talk about Cactus League Baseball. The Cubs take on the Angels. It's a split squad. That's at Hohokam. The Giants versus the Cubs.
Knock it off.
Go ahead.
Another split squad. That's in Scottsdale as well. The Indians take on the Giants split squad as well in Tucson. David!
I'm cleaning up.
Oh.
Helmet, do it.
The Brewers versus the Mariners in Chandler. The A's take on the Padres at Phoenix Muni. And, of course, game times are 1 o'clock. I'm done! Dave!
Yeah.
I'm done.
I lost my weather. Oh, no.
Valley weather.
Do you want the weather or today's chuckle?
Chuckle.
These days, when the going gets tough, the tough call their lawyers.
Oh!
Boy, that was stupid. Okay, let's see.
What happened to the tough go shopping?
Today's weather?
Yeah, give me the weather forecast.
No, the tough call the Home Shopping Network and get ripped off that way now. Have you ever bought anything off the Home Shopping Network?
Not yet. I'm real tempted to buy a polyester suit from them. I don't own any polyester, and it's like I do need that in my closet.
All right, today's weather, sunny, highs around 85, lows 58, currently in the valley right now, 66, and Rod Stewart, who will be coming to concert real soon, up next.
It's 710, I'm Sue Cook, you're up to date on 98KUPD.
Oh yeah, it's early morning. Y'all are listening to 94.5. I hung out with a girl from Arkansas this past week, and I send you all out. I should slap me if I do that again. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's see here. 94.5, your Cool FM at 6:43. 17 now before 7 o'clock. Don't forget, it is the coolest little parade in the free world. Starts at 2 o'clock at the State Fair, and Bill Williams, Mountain Men. Bill, of course, our own Bob Williams' brother. And, of course, Wacky Willie, a circus ringmaster, will be doing amazing things in that whole whackness.
Another of Bob's brothers.
Yeah, well, anyways, I don't know what it means. Okay, let's get on to more serious stuff. And I didn't even know this. As a matter of fact, they haven't told me the answer yet. So, but Scott knows, and that's all that matters, because Scott knows everything. Here is our brain buster this morning. Ready? How do they determine what the date that Easter falls on? Okay, let's face it. Jesus, born on the 25th of December. Seems to me this guy's got, like, a moving death. You know what I mean? Death day. How do they determine? We have it written down. We did the research. How is Easter determined? The date of Easter determined? First correct random caller, 260-9494, 260-9494. It's going to win some great cool stuff this morning, including Bell Town Center 8 movie tickets, Maricopa County Fair tickets, tickets to the Waller's Collector Car Auction, tickets to the Arizona Renaissance Festival, and also tickets to the Arizona Navy's Inboard Western Championships Saturday at Firebird Lake. A veritable plethora of things for you to do. We arrange for you today if you know how exactly Easter is determined. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning. But the inbound side of Grand Avenue. Still
the
good.
Bank that has exactly what you want.
Member FDIC.
Ladies and gentlemen, she is one of our favorite public servants. Let's say good morning to Fina Gill. Good morning, Fina. How are you today?
Oh, I'm just fine.
And you work for the state, do you not?
Yes, I do.
All right. How did you know this, by the way?
Oh, I read it in the newspaper about 2 years ago in the trivia section.
All right. So share with us how Easter is determined.
It's the first Sunday after the first day of spring with a full moon.
Got that? Easter is the Sunday following the first full moon after the vernal equinox, and that's usually between the 22nd and the March and the 25th of April. This year it'll be Sunday, March 26th. How about that?
Yes.
Well, you have yourself a special day and a special weekend and a great Easter.
Thank you.
All right, young lady. Uh-huh. It is 6:49, 11 minutes now before 7. By the way, it is the Ides of March today. Oh, some heavy stuff could be happening, huh? Stevie. It's early morning. You are listening to 94.5. You're cool. FM. Playing the greatest oldies on the radio, 6:55, 5 minutes before 7 o'clock. BJ, good to be back on the radio. Tonight, Cool Cafe, the place to be. Of course, we got, we still doing the lottery thing there? Yeah, I think we are. We give away lottery tickets, first 100 people through the door. Plus, tonight, we salute the 6th annual 2030 Club Polo Cup and Wine Tasting Event to benefit the Children in Need Foundation. Now, that event starts noon Sunday at Horse World. Tickets available at Dillard's or at the gate. But tonight we'll be getting together, kind of doing that wine thing, that horse thing, down at the Cool Cafe. It's just a thought of maybe a fine polo horse sipping on a beautiful Chardonnay as the sun sets over the Cool Cafe. You're right. Anyway, Spencer Davis forthcoming. Rolling Stones slide by either tonight at the cafe or this Sunday out at the Horse World. Should be a whole bunch of fun. And as we said, most importantly, benefits the Children in Need Foundation. Spencer Davis, Rolling Stones, Martha and the Vandellas, and the Beatles, just part of a greater variety of songs, all before 8 o'clock.
And on the information update next, the Illinois State Legislature now getting involved with this Art Institute of Chicago.
Tom Fitzpatrick.
When Keating got in trouble with the savings and loan scheme, guess who called a private meeting in Washington to square the deal for him? You guessed it. Dennis DeConcini and John McCain.
Fitz in the Morning with B.J. Hunter.
The greatest oldies, K-O-O-L-F-M.
Phoenix. 94.5, you're cool at FM and Hunter. Good morning. 708, you know, Phil Collins and you know who Lamont Dozier is. Lamont Holland Dozier, you know, right, you know those guys. Well, this is an Oscar-nominated hit. As a matter of fact, it's the official theme of the International Very Special Arts Festival. Michael Douglas, Ted Kennedy Jr. are all part of it. From the movie Buster. And you got it on your Cool FM. Good morning.
KKLT, K-Light, 98.7 FM, and Barbara Streisand this morning and all I ask of you. Firefall, You Are the Woman in the Supremes, Diana Ross and company in a classic song, Back in My Arms Again. 7:46, good morning, I'm Craig Henderson. So it's early in the morning, you're on the way to work right now. But what about when you get home at the end of the day? Well, light rock and less talk sets a perfect mood at home. After a long day at the office on the job, we'll keep you company with music that's softer than hard rock, but brighter than elevator music. So when you get home this evening, we'll unlock the door and turn on the light. K-Light at 98.7 FM. Valley traffic today. Expect inbound slowdown on the Superstition Freeway to begin at Roll Road. Travel clears out about 12 minutes later on the Maricopa route around 44th Street. Northbound travel on I-10 runs pretty heavy and slow from Elliott Road still. Southbound travel on the Black Canyon's running light now, slowing from Cactus down through Peoria. So be on the lookout in those areas for slowing traffic this morning. And that four-vehicle accident that we were talking about has been moved from the Superstition Freeway, so there really isn't a whole lot of problem there. Desert Schools Federal Credit Union is celebrating 50 years of service. Today, more people are eligible to join than ever before. Call Desert Schools at 242-3400.
All the glass doctors.
7:50, good morning, I'm Craig Henderson. Great day to start the Maricopa County Fair running through the weekend. It's going to be a beautiful day in the valley again today with a high about 85. And 86 is what we hit yesterday. 85 again tomorrow, overnight low in the mid-50s probably. So looks like the break in the weather is maybe that's going to be about it. Hopefully we'll maybe get a little bit cooler toward the weekend, but it's a nice spring day in store for us. Temperature is 60 now in Sun City, Peoria. It's 61 out in Mason. 64 this morning now in Phoenix at K-Light, 98.7 FM. KKLT Phoenix K-Light 98.7 FM with John Lennon this morning and Woman and Phil Collins did One More Night. Good morning, I'm Craig Henderson. Just before 8 o'clock at 7:59. And we've got the early morning news. Nancy Weaver with us coming up next.
Are you? I'm Nancy Weaver, KKLT News.
Good. Thank you very much, Nancy. 8:04, K-Light after 8 on this Wednesday morning. I'm Craig Henderson. We'll feature Berlin from Top Gun. The Fleetwood's coming up in Miami Sound Machine. Now the Righteous Brothers on K-Light 98.7 FM.
You never close your eyes.
99.9 KEZ, moving you along to your 8 o'clock start time, 7:46, 14 till 8.
Good morning, we're 99.9 KEZ.
99.9 KEZ, moving right toward 8 o'clock, 7:49, 11 minutes till 8 with Marty and Carla.
They did it again. The Phoenix Suns won last night, barely this time, 114 to 112 over Atlanta. And they're home today, and then on Friday is their next game. They'll play Portland here.
Speaking of the Suns being home, we'll have some of the Suns players with us tomorrow at the Maricopa County Fair. It's KEZ Autograph Day, and we hope you can join us there. Between 11 and 4, we'll have players standing by. You can get a free picture taken, and then they'll autograph that instant photo right there free from KEZ.
Hi, this is John Gibson, and I like
plus, blockbuster movies from the video department.
Come help Abco celebrate the grand opening of its newest store at 35th Avenue in Glendale.
Did the new year fare well for our nation's trading? Well, we'll talk about that coming up in your 7:55 KEZ Morning Update.
Meanwhile, moving you along with Toto Music, Pamela on 99.9 KEZ. 92 from Columbia Crest Winery, Patterson, Washington.
KESZ Phoenix is 99.9 KEZ.
Dave Eddie, check that morning commute for us.
Expect the inbound slowdown on the Superstition to begin for you at Rural Road. Travel clears 12 minutes later on the Maricopa at 44th Street. It's slowing from Cactus to Peoria, and watch for a disabled van. It's southbound at Grant Street. Actually, it's disabled. It's not moving anywhere. Scottsdale Road and Osborne, watch for a reported accident in Scottsdale. Making you an easy rider, Dave Eddie, KEZ Traffic.
KEZ Weather, basically sunny today with a high of 85. Right now, partly cloudy in the valley, 63 degrees in Phoenix. At 8 o'clock, I'm Carla Fox, and you're up to date with 99.9 KEZ.
Real restraint on Dave's part. He didn't say Lou Grant Street after the Mary Tyler Moore jokes. As you ease into your office there at 8 o'clock, make sure you switch your radio on to 99.9 KEZ. We're the one radio station that everybody in your office really can agree on. The reasons why? Well, it's simple. We got lots of great music getting your Wednesday workday underway. Today's hits and yesterday's favorites, like Jermaine Jackson on 99.9 KEZ.
It's Jones and Bose with more classic hits on 100.7 FM, KSLX.
KSLX, where it's 21 minutes till 9 o'clock. The divorce game, the last try next.
Don't miss.
It's time for the divorce game with Jones and Bose here at KSLX. We've done several calls this morning. We're going to take all the calls and judge the best call of the morning in about 5-10 minutes from right now. The best call will get 3 days and 2 nights at the Doubletree. Anyone in the United States will throw in $100 a night in food or beverage. Yes, it's just our way of saying thanks for calling up your ex. We got a gentleman on the phone right now. Dean is going to call. Dean was married to Vicky, divorced to Vicky, got married to Kim, divorced Kim, and is remarried. And we're going to have him call, I guess, the middle person, and what should they do, Bob?
Is make her laugh. Now, she's the one that doesn't like you very much.
She's harassing the hell out of me right now.
Oh, good.
If you can make her laugh legitimately, you could win a free trip.
I can make her laugh? Okay.
Yes, that's a free trip anywhere where there's a Doubletree resort. Of course, you have to pay airfare or whatever, or walk.
In the U.S.
In the U.S. We'll pay for the sheets.
Morning. May I help you?
Hi, Kim. This is Dean.
Hello.
How are you doing this morning?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm pretty fair. You know, when I came by there the other day, and I was kind of drunk, you know.
Were you?
Yeah, and I was upset about that summons I got in the mail, you know, about that bullshit car stereo.
Yeah.
And, you know, I don't have that many hard feelings, but I just kind of wanted to call you and tell you I really feel bad about that, and I just want you to know that I still love you.
You never did.
Huh?
I don't believe you ever did.
Oh, yeah. And I just, you know, I just wanted to just let you know.
Yes!
I asked him, was he trying to make her laugh? And he said, yeah, he thought that tactic would make her laugh. And she hung up on it.
The divorce game at KSLX, Jones and Bose. KSLX, Jones and Bose, the divorce game. We'll have the finalist right after this.
Sears Fire.
Son, come on down.
KSLX, Jones and Bose. Well, it's 8 minutes till 9 o'clock, and what we have here is the finalist in the wonderful divorce game. 3 days, 2 nights at any Doubletree resort in the United States. We'll set you up. Of course, you got to get there on your own, but that's worth, usually it's like $100, $150 a night. We're going to give you $100 a night in food or beverage. And of course, that's to the winner. The losers all will get of their very own empty Jones, Bose, and Genie 7-Eleven Super Big Gulp Cups.
Yay. Well, we had fun this morning. Now, here we're going to play you in succession are the finalists for the trip. Who do we have coming up first, David?
I don't know.
Oh. What's up?
Oh, not much. Just called to see if you want to come back.
No, why?
Huh?
No, why?
Why not?
And that was one of the calls.
You're always such a happy-go-lucky person at 6 a.m. in the morning. Hey, you know what's even funnier than that?
What?
About 200,000 people are listening to us right now.
Oh, you're kidding.
No.
Hey, good laugh, man. You could have won for him, but not for you, a free trip anywhere in the world, of all expenses paid
world.
Because you laughed, and aren't you happy you're not going with him?
Oh,
Come. Bob slightly exaggerating. Lori, why did you leave this guy?
Now, his assignment was to make her laugh, and I think that's probably going to be the winner. I don't know. Let's listen to
that. That was number two. Now let's have number three.
I know that I still love you.
You never did.
Huh?
I don't believe you ever did.
Oh, yeah. And I just wanted to just let you know.
Somehow, I can't blame her for hanging up.
You know, he was supposed to make her laugh. He thought that somehow would make her laugh, and she was very upset. I don't think he's in the running, do you?
No. I don't know. She got her quite upset
next there.
Let's see. This is contestant number four.
I want you to get up and get your clothes on. I got a couple of people over here at Safeway that I'd like for you to come over and party with me.
Oh, gosh. Hi, I'm Bob.
What?
I'm Bob. Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi. I'm...
It's David here, yeah.
How you doing? We were
Dick said you're a pretty sexy babe.
Saying we're going to have a great party.
Okay.
If you wear something sexy, says you're a pretty good looker.
Oh, you guys.
You want to drink some schnapps?
Get up and come on. Over here to the warehouse.
It's going to be fun.
A lot of cardboard boxes.
We're going to pack some fruit, if you know what I mean.
Nice touch, Bob. And...
Now, that was four. Now, is there another one?
Contestant number five.
No, I just kind of wanted to call you and talk to you and see if I can, you know, get you to laugh or something here.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Just because I need to make you laugh.
Why?
Yeah, I remember that time I got so sick, started hallucinating and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was pretty funny, wasn't it?
Ew.
Yeah.
Did it happen again?
That guy talked to her for 5 minutes, and all his whole thing was, I want to make you laugh. She go, I like the way she says, you know, you know.
Okay, I think we kind of all were raising our hands up there. We got a unanimous winner on there.
Yes. Oh, I think, you do disagree?
Okay.
I think the guy who made his wife laugh, and she really laughed.
Yeah.
I mean, she really laughed.
She went away happy. He went away happy. We're going to give him 3 days, 2 nights at any luxurious DoubleTree resort anywhere in the United States, plus $100 a night in food or beverage, probably.
What's his name?
I don't know.
He knows who he is.
We don't keep track of that stuff. With the latest news on the Divorce Game Show, here's Bob.
Good morning, Zanny Zonies. Well, politicians in Chile have called for a national day of fruit eating.
By the way, what color are you?
Good times and great country favorites are on Camel Country 108.
Ruben Jane.
35 minutes of nonstop country favorites going on here. We got the bluest eyes in Texas at Camel Country 108. And we got the yellow rose here. We're going to give you another chance to win one.
Yeah, Camel Pack
win.
Coming
just
up.
A little
just
bit. Minutes.
There's a yellow rose in Texas.
Good times and great country favorites at 9:29. Taylor and the Bear here. Winner every half hour on Hump Day.
You got one right now. A Camel Pack is yours if you're the eighth caller at 260-0108.
Oh, good luck. Good times and great country favorites in the wraps of 35 minutes and nonstop country favorites there. It's Taylor and the Bear at 9:35. Congratulations to
Janice Bowman of Chandler out there in Galveston Street. Wins a family pass to the Maricopa County Fair as part of our Camel Pack. Also, a Camel Country 108 visor and a Camel Country 108 t-shirt and plenty of those bumper stickers for all the vehicles in the Bowman household.
Yeah, speaking of bumper stickers, listen to this. You know they're out there rolling off the presses millions a day, probably. Here's a place you can get yours if you haven't gotten one yet. They're all over town. Some of the places you can pick them up. The Boot Ranch, three locations, Fiesta Mall, Christown, and Metro Center, or Nine Spice Tandoori Kebabs in Phoenix at 10th Street and Camelback, and in Mesa on Alma School, just south of Baseline. Just one of the many places you can get your official Camel Country 108 bumper sticker.
Kelly and Company gets you up every morning on KZZP.
836, 24 before 9. Let's load up the Kelly Company open phones, 260-1047. Play the Kelly Company brain game. Everybody that plays the brain game will take you to our KZZP Butch O'Leary's breakfast.
Good morning, Arizona. This is Donnie Osmond here with my buddy Bruce Kelly on KZZP.
Yeah. 845 at KZZP, 104.7 FM, your number one hit music station. Quarter before 9, Boof Kelly and Company. Tomorrow morning, our special guest, Howard Jones. Things will only get better tomorrow morning with Kelly and Company.
Howard Jones exclusively on KZZP.
He's going to bring a keyboard in, too,
so he'll bring his thing.
Yeah.
And his keyboard. To be on with you tomorrow on KZZP, Cali and Company Brain Game. Good morning, Doug.
Yes.
Calling from a car phone, Doug?
You bet.
Where are you driving right now, Doug?
I'm stuck on the freeway here.
Where?
Right by the transition. From the Superstition to I-10.
Well, as long as you're stuck, you might as well do something interesting.
You bet.
Okay.
Any hot babes around there, Doug?
No, just a couple semis.
Ew.
Semi-hot babes? Oh, trucks. Oh.
Trucks, yeah.
Okay. Kelly and Company Brain Game in 10 seconds. Give us five.
Five things about Ronald Reagan.
Go.
His speech is free. Former president.
Yep.
Well.
That's three. I just gave you one.
Darn.
Should have said George Bush. You're having me.
Yeah. Pay attention to your driving. What are you doing? Hold on. You're going to go to our Butch O'Leary St. Patty's Day breakfast, all right?
Yeah, okay. See you
Hold
Friday.
Who else is on with the Cali Goody Brain Game? Hi, Mike.
Hi. How's it going?
Pretty good. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Your brain functioning?
It's kind of early, but I'll try.
As we get ready for St. Patty's Day at Butch O'Leary's in 10 seconds, give us five.
Five green things.
Go.
Military uniform, grass, eyes,
three,
hair,
four.
And a shirt.
Hair?
Oh, come on.
Hair. A shirt?
Well, ladies, a blouse.
Okay.
It's different from military shirt, you know what I'm saying?
What does this sound like, Mike?
That's the international sound for money.
Oh, money.
Yeah.
Money's green.
Frogs are green.
Well, leprechauns are green.
Well, I'm poor, so I don't know what that sound is like.
Well, then you can't afford toothpaste, so your teeth are green, right?
Oh, no.
We'll see you at Butch O'Leary's for our big St. Patty's Day party, okay?
Okay.
We have free tickets for you to join Kelly Company for breakfast. It's 8:46. Thanks for playing the brain game.
KZZP 104.7 FM.
4 before 9 at KZZP, Yes No Radio, Boo Kelly and Company. Uh-oh, Yes No Radio alert, Yes No Radio alert, uh-oh. Getting dangerously close. On Debbie Gibson's Only in My Dreams, dangerously close, 65% no calls. Remember 75%? 75% no's to eradicate Debbie Gibson from the face of this earth.
Well, at least that song.
At least on that song.
Right.
Thanks for the phone calls, 260-YESS, if you love it or if you're getting tired of it.
260-NO, that's 260-6000.
Debbie's getting close. Tonight at the Improv, it's Casey's... Hello? It's KZZP Comic Relief Night. And tonight we're going to have headliner Jake Johansson. If you missed him earlier this morning,
he's
with Kelly Company, yeah, he's going to be hilarious tonight. In addition, well, actually, Jake is the warm-up comedian. Maggie's the headliner tonight.
No, I'm not.
At the Improv.
I have one joke.
Maggie's got this big joke she's been holding back, and the only place she's going to tell it is at the Improv tonight.
Yeah.
Of course, tonight is KZZP Comic Relief Night. All proceeds tonight go to benefit the Central Arizona Shelter Services. We're getting ready for... the Comic Relief Weekend in Los Angeles, and we want to help some of the less fortunate people around the valley. You can help us out and have a great time at the Improv tonight. Bring lots of cash and bring lots of rotten fruits and vegetables.
Not to throw at me.
For Maggie, when Maggie tells her joke. Improv tonight, Cornerstone Shopping Center. Hope to see you there. Thanks for helping us out. It's 8:58.
Jerome, we've never gone to Burger King in a truck before.
It's 252-4986.
Come on, tell the joke, Mac.
Oh, no, I'm saving it. Element of surprise is one of the most important elements
of being
a comedian.
Not everybody's going to be able to do the Improv tonight.
Well, if it goes over well, maybe I'll tell it tomorrow.
Tell you what. We'll tape it tonight at the Improv.
Mm-hmm.
So we can play it back on the air, just so we can make sure that everybody can hear it here on KZZP. 9 o'clock, KZZP News with Maggie Brock.
A new head basketball coach at ASU right now, 63 degrees.
At KZZP AM and FM, Mesa Phoenix, a service of Nationwide Communications. 9:02, Monday morning, the biggest cash giveaway in the Valley's history starts on...
KZZP 104.7 FM.
Good morning. I'm Bruce Kelly.
And I'm Maggie Brock.